नमस्कार, आई एम विनु, क्लास 10, स्टूडेंट ऑफ केंद्र विद्यालय बीएसएफ अनूपगढ़। ड्यूरिंग दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड आर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस आर गोइंग ऑन एंड आई लर्न दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इन दिस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस विच इज टेकन बाय रेखा शर्मा मैम एंड अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ मैम रेखा शर्मा आई एम गोइंग टू डू दिस केमिकल रिएक्शन एक्सपेरिमेंट एट होम। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू डू एक्सपेरिमेंट इन द लॉकडाउन which is related to class 10's chemistry's first chapter chemical reaction and equation. As we all know that everything gets changed in the nature with respect of times and we can see a large variety of chemical reaction taking place around us. And I want to tell you that whether a chemical reaction takes place, several chemical changes taken place within it, like change in color, change in state, evolution of gas, change in temperature. So today I want to show you this with baking soda and lemon, which we use in our day-to-day life in several activities like kitchen and other cosmetic things. So let's start the experiment. First of all, for this experiment we take a glass, a spoon, baking soda and a lemon and a food coloring. Food coloring is optional. If you want the formation of colored bubble, then you will take it, otherwise not. So let's start the experiment. First of all, take a beaker and add spoonful of baking soda in the glass and now add half teaspoons of colored food coloring and mix it. And now I'm going to squelch the lemon in this mixture. And you will see that the bubble will start formed. You will extend this by adding more baking soda and lemon. The bubble will form. You can't drink it, but you can use this product in dishes, washing and in many household activities. So there are one question raised that how it works, how the bubble will form after adding lemon in baking soda. So this product will form, this bubble will form because of evolution of carbon dioxide. When we add baking soda, which is basic in nature and its chemical name is sodium bicarbonate, and lemon juice, which consists of citric acid and acidic in nature. When we switch lemon in baking soda, the carbon dioxide gas will evolute, and because of that carbon dioxide gas, the bubble will start formed in this mixture. So the formation of bubble is due to carbon dioxide gas. So this is how this experiment, this chemical reaction taken place with baking soda and lemon juice. So thank you very much and have a nice day.